This girl got banned from the Olympics because of eating a burrito. You see, when she was about to compete for the 2022 Olympics, she ate a burrito before her tests. And when she got back her results, she was tested positive, but because she claimed she hasn't used any drugs, she blamed it was the pork burritos that affected her results. A certain pork meat contains nandrolone, a steroid substance. So what do you think? Is she lying or is the burrito the cause?